first print CR-10 producing the missing parts that they never give you on these printers.